आर क्रैक्स अपियरिंग इन द एनडीए ओवर नरेंद्र मोदी वंस अगेन. शिवसेना प्रेसिडेंट उद्धव ठाकरे सेज व्हेन सुषमा स्वराज मेट बालासाहेब ठाकरे नरेंद्र मोदीज नेम वॉज नोवेयर इन द रेस टू बी प्राइम मिनिस्टर. लेट द एनडीए डिसाइड हु द कैंडिडेट विल बी वेन वी विल टेक अ कॉल. सो दिस इज द सेकेंड एनडीए कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट does not appear to be very comfortable with Narendra Modi. The Shiv Sena had in the past spoken of Sushma Swaraj. Nitish Kumar in JDU said, decide on who the candidate, the BJP's candidate will be before the national executive meet. So is the road ahead going to be extremely difficult for the Gujarat Chief Minister Narendra Modi? Headlines today's Kamlesh Sutar now joins me for more on this story. Kamlesh, take us through the context in which Uddhav Thackeray said that when Balasaheb Thackeray and Sushma Swaraj spoke, Narendra Modi's name was nowhere in that list of who prime ministerial candidates in the BJP could be.
Well, Gaurav, if you look at the statement of Uddhav Thackeray, it somewhere indicates that Shiv Sena's opposition to Narendra Modi is somewhere coming down. The Shiv Sena earlier was very clear about its stand that Sushma Swaraj is the best candidate for the PM, for the Prime Minister's seat. And now the Shiv Sena saying that let NDA decide and we'll take a call then. Shiv Sena somewhere post Balasaheb, Shiv Sena's opposition to Narendra Modi's name somewhere is coming down. Uddhav Thackeray had clearly said that when Balasaheb was alive, when Balasaheb had given his blessings to Sushma Swaraj, there was no other candidate at that point of time. So clearly now Shiv Sena somewhere accepting the fact that Narendra Modi's name is one of the front runners and they will decide only after the NDA decides this policy. So Shiv Sena not clearly opposing Narendra Modi's name as well. Okay. So this could be a positive development for Narendra Modi as far as the Shiv Sena is concerned.
Okay, but there's one more question here. Is this more to do with MNS versus Shiv Sena? Because Narendra Modi is said to be extremely close to the Maharashtra Nav Nirman Sena.
Well, that's true, Gaurav. We have seen that the way Narendra Modi has been cozying up with MNS Supremo Raj Thackeray, and the way Raj Thackeray during his 1 month statewide tour, in every rally, Raj Thackeray has been praising Narendra Modi and saying that he is the best bet for the Prime Minister's post. Shiv Sena was somewhere earlier not very happy with the MNS and Narendra Modi cozying up together. But the equations post Balasaheb have changed. Shiv Sena needs to do a rethink about its earlier policy. At this point of time, Uddhav Thackeray knows this very well, that in case the Shiv Sena backs Narendra Modi, MNS is going to take this as an opportunity to get into the BJP camp. And a lot of state BJP leaders are in favor of tying up with the MNS. That is certainly not going down well with the Shiv Sena. So Shiv Sena has to rethink about its policy, and the statement that has come from Uddhav Thackeray today is one step ahead of leaving behind what has happened in the past and strategizing something new and backing Narendra, not exactly backing Narendra Modi, but somewhere coming down on its opposition of Narendra Modi, which used to be very harsh earlier.
Very interesting developments taking place there for the moment. Kamlesh Sutar, many thanks for joining me.